To me, an inspiring example of a project that we developed together in the Citadel Climate Adaptation is the park structure of the city of Dordrecht, where we tried new nature-based solutions. When you have a park, you might as well use it as a cooling area, as a water buffer, as a sports ground, and adding up all those functions into your green structure is hopefully a very inspiring project for other cities worldwide.